Goalless here at Pepsi Center. Svechnikov taken down by Eric Johnson. Delayed penalty. Hamilton scores! They don't need the power play. Dougie Hamilton with a stinger right by Grubauer. The Canes break it open with a 1-0 lead.
I mentioned it earlier in the period. Dougie has been jumping. A three-zone play. Svechnikov, you could tell that he was on the cusp in the first period. What a job there, drawing the penalty, getting to the middle on Johnson, and during the delayed penalty, Dougie Hamilton follows it up, and boy, have we ever seen some lasers. Niederreiter, high glove on Saros. First goal of the game in Nashville. Hamilton, high glove on Grubauer.